Dominic lo facendo con me faccia così al e mago capia la gente te ne incanta malo c'è chi paga e c'ho mo guiala in 35 e quindi con capiale te ne incanta canacte e va la mo capia di e in 65 Yan amuk nalta beige esena utia kasi ke chachai Kero katiyala he, beyin shan, ilik sahkin. Deto kashnuko, maa. Kinele maka, tingila tuwichi. Deyung eba, maa tunah. Dune. Lebetik, uyahta upusik alo. Yanubin ukat yetel uchaik balo. Leluma yanuk inu yaik die. Leyan tayi te che ok tayi te.
Islam teaches us that we are a soul placed in a physical body. The body is the tool, meant to be a vehicle to feed the soul through this life in preparation for akhirah, the afterlife. But have we been feeding the tool rather than the soul? Have we adopted the lifestyle of dunya to chase physical and worldly pleasures? Have we lost our purpose in life?
But now the Muslims, you see them imitating the kuffar because they see them as being, you know, they have izzah. We want izzah. This is what they want. They want to be like because being is being like. When you don't have an essence, right? If you have no essence, you have no riyad, like all these people out here that imitate pop stars and things like that, it's because they have no personality of themselves. They're empty people. So they take the shells of other people because being for them is being like. They have no reality of their own. If Madonna starts wearing Ray-Ban glasses, they start wearing Ray-Ban glasses. And this is a disease. Now if you look at the message of Isa alayhi salam, his message is all about maut, akhirah, warning people about death. Look at the saying that we have in our own tradition of Isa alayhi salam. He says, "Ad-dunya ma'bara, fa'abruha wa la ta'amruha." The dunya is a bridge, so quickly get across it and don't spend time building on it. These are from our own traditions. Beautiful sayings of Isa. The Muslims have often quoted, this is why Imam Al-Ghazali in Ihya Ulum al-Din, who was dealing with materialism of his age, often quotes traditions from Isa because of the deep spirituality that those traditions embellish. So therefore, the Antichrist would be the opposite of Christ. So the idea of the Dajjal is that the Dajjal will come and tell people in the same way that Isa alayhi salam told them that the next world is what you should work for, the Dajjal would tell them this world is what you should work for. In the same way that Isa alayhi salam told them that dunya is gharur, it's a delusion and it will delude you, the Dajjal will tell them the next world is a delusion. The beer commercial, you only live once, so get all the gusto you can, right? That's a Budweiser. You only live once, you only go around once, so get all the gusto you can. This is the message of this age. It's a message of deep materialism. It is a message telling people they will be happy through buying things. Buy more and be happy. This is a slogan. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Right? The smiley face.
Have we adopted the lifestyle of dunya to chase physical and worldly pleasures? Have we lost our purpose in life? While we aimlessly roam around buying and consuming, blind and empty, what have we allowed our world to become? Who are we benefiting?
Why does everyone pretend things are just fine?